and will officially mate Dragon to the International Space Station. Sorry, we're 13 meters and closing, making a slow and methodical approach to the docking port.
Got some confirmation that the crew is go for ingress, and you can see Aki is the first to ingress onto the International Space Station.
And Gwyn-Gwyn.
And Gwyn-Gwyn.
Followed by Thomas Pesquet from the European Space Agency.
Houston, this is station. We are ready for the event.
Mr. Jersic, please call station for a voice check.